This is a heavy haul trailer. This massive trailer has 18 axles under it, and it's used to move this synchronous condenser to its on-site location. That truck there at the back is part of the train, and it pushes. This thing is so big, it takes two trucks to move.